November 2020 duplex sales, the top three things you need to know. This category was probably the sexiest of the five home sales in Fort McMurray. Now, sales have been down 20% from last year to this year. Here's a crazy stat though. The inventory, are you ready for this, is down 415% from last year. The change in the average sale price is down 2%, which is about $6,000. November was 2 months of inventory, so it was actually a seller's market for duplex sales. Do you have a duplex to list? This could be a really good time. If you would like a free market evaluation, get yourself registered here. And if you're looking to just keep up to date with what's happening on the market, get yourself registered here. Now could be a really good time to find out what to do with your property and if it's a good time to list. Are you watching the 30 videos in 30 days on Discover Fort McMurray? Well, please do and shop local this holiday season, Fort McMurray. I'm Melanie Gallia with RE/MAX Fort McMurray, passionately going beyond the lawn sign.